Getting outdoors and enjoying nature has become a must-do activity. Tuesday Tip has an idea for a unique day trip and help you get involved with champion trees. Hi, I'm Brad and I'm a University of Missouri Extension Master Gardener. Today, I'm at Luce Park, one of Kansas City, Missouri's premier urban parks. I will be showing you a few of the champion trees at Luce Park, how a champion tree is determined, where you can find the local champion trees, and how you can participate in nominating a champion tree. Another great location to view champion trees is Linda Hall Library. This is not your ordinary library. The Linda Hall Library is one of the world's foremost independent research libraries devoted to science, engineering, and technology, and on the grounds, a spectacular arboretum. There are several champion trees in the arboretum, such as the European beech and the double-flowered horse chestnut. Not all champion trees are monumental in size. Here at the arboretum, we have the Korean mountain ash, which is a champion tree in its species. The history of the Kansas City Metro Champion Tree Program started in 1955. Champion trees can be found throughout the Kansas City metro area and the state of Missouri. There is even a register of national champion trees. In fact, Missouri has 10 national champion trees throughout the state. We even have one at the Vail Mansion in Independence. So, what makes a champion tree? American Forests, the oldest tree conservation organization in the U.S., and our Missouri Department of Conservation use a formula to assess a point value for trees. Points are determined by a tree's height, crown spread, and trunk size. The American Forest and the Missouri Department of Conservation have easy-to-use tree measuring guidelines available in PDF format. Using a tape measure, circle the tree at 4.5 feet from the ground. Record this measurement in inches, and that's your circumference. The next step is a measurement of the tree's height. Pull out your handy height measuring hypsometer. What? You left your hypsometer at home? Then use one of the many tree height apps downloadable to your phone to measure the tree height. Measure from the highest twig to the tree base. Record the tree's height in feet. Finally, we will measure the average crown spread, also called the tree canopy. Think of this as the drip line of the tree. Position yourself at one end of the drip line and measure a straight line to the opposite side. Measure a second time in opposite direction. Add the two measurements and divide by two to get an average. Divide the average by four and record this number. If you don't have a wheel tape, then a tape measure will work. Now, using the measurements you've taken, we will use the formula and calculate how many points our tree has. Add the tree's circumference in inches, plus the tree height in feet, plus the crown spread calculation. This is our total points. So, if you feel you have a champion tree in your neighborhood, score your tree and fill out the nomination form, Missouri Champion Tree Program, with your information and point calculations. Then send to championtrees@mdc.mo.gov. If your tree is in the running, a trained arborist will review and verify the data. If determined to be a best in species, then you have a champion tree. A list of the metro area's champion trees is currently available at the Powell Gardens website. The Missouri State Champions list is available at the Missouri Department of Conservation website. And you can find the National Champions Tree List on the American Forest website. You can plan your visit any time of the year as trees provide seasonal interest. Some trees can provide beautiful spring color. Our native dogwoods and redbuds are outstanding examples.
Another example of a champion tree providing seasonal interest is the summer flowering Amur Machia tree.
The smoke tree and catalpa are summer flowering trees, and a multitude of trees provide breathtaking fall color. Even in winter, trees provide interest, like our native sycamore, with its white bark contrasting to the gray skies. Spending time in Missouri's parks and forests provide health benefits and contributes to physical well-being. So why not plan a day trip or staycation to visit Missouri's champion trees? We hope you enjoyed today's Tuesday tip. If you like our videos, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our next video. See you in the garden.
Volunteers from Master Gardeners of Greater Kansas City provide free, research-based answers to your yard, garden, and plant questions. Voicemail is active 24 hours for your convenience, or you can email your questions to the hotline. Normally, you will receive a response within 2 business days. So for any of your outdoor questions, call the hotline at 816-833-TREE. That's 816-833-8733. Or send your email to mggkc.hotline@gmail.com. More complete information can be found on our website at mggkc.org. And don't worry, all of this information is in the show notes section below.